What's up guys, I'm Waqzite from Waqzite, and in today's video we will be creating this kind of luxury text effect inside of Photoshop. This is fully customizable. You can change the background, you can change the direction of shadow, the opacity of shadow, you can change the texture which is applied on the text, and you can also change the text. So if you want to download this project file or template, check the link in the video's description. It is absolutely for free. Anyways, let's jump to the Photoshop and get started. Okay, open Photoshop and create new document. 1920 by 1080 is looking good, so click on create. For the background, create a gradient adjustment layer and select this black and white gradient. Click here and change this color to a gray color and then hit OK. Hit OK again and change its style to radial. Check the reverse option and increase its scale to about 320 and then hit OK. Delete this background layer and create a new hue and saturation adjustment layer. Check this colorize option and select a hue that you like to colorize the background. Now select both layer and click on this icon to group them together and rename it background. Select type tool and click anywhere on the canvas and then type something. Click on this icon to confirm it and select move tool. Align the text into the center and convert the layer into a smart object so we can edit it later. Right click on it and choose blending option. In the layer style menu, click on stroke. Size is 7, position is outside. Change its fill type from color to gradient. Click here and apply this gradient, which you can download from the link in the video's description. Hit OK and click on bevel and emboss. Style is stroke emboss. Depth is 100. Size is 7. Angle is 145. Altitude is 45. Highlight opacity is 80, shadow opacity is also 80. Now click on contour. Click on this drop down menu and select this preset. Range is 50 and then hit OK. Now drag and drop this texture into the Photoshop and click on this icon to confirm it. Right click on it and choose create clipping mask. It will limit the texture only on the text. Now press Ctrl U to open hue and saturation and move the slider all the way to the left and then hit OK. Create a curves adjustment layer and click on this icon to create a clipping mask. Now make the texture brighter just like this. Select all of these layers and put them in a group and rename it face because this is face of our text. To create the extrusion, open this group, select this layer, hold Alt or Option key on your keyboard and drag it right here. Drop down its fill to 0. Select the move tool. Duplicate the layer and press down arrow key to move it down 1 pixel and press right arrow key to move it to the right 1 pixel. Repeat this process few times to get nice and thick extrusion. When you are happy with the size of extrusion, select all of these layers and group them together and rename it extrusion. Now it's time to create the shadow. So to create it, open this group, select this layer, hold Alt or Option key on your keyboard and drag it right here. Remove all of these effects from it and apply this action on the selected layer. By the way, you can download this action from the link in the video's description. Click on continue button and now you can change its direction. When you are happy with the direction, hit OK. Drop down its opacity to about 70. Also, delete this layer because we don't need it anymore. Rename this group shadow because this is shadow. Now you can also change its direction. Go to layer, layer style and choose global light. And from here you can change its direction and altitude. Hit OK when you are happy. Now drag and drop this image into the Photoshop and drag the layer to the top. Press Ctrl T to open transform tool and make it smaller, just like this. Hit enter and change its bend mode to color dodge 8. And move the flare right here. Duplicate it and move it here. Make few copies and move it here and there, just like this. Now select all of these layers and put them in a group and rename it flares. Now it is done. You can change its text. Open this group, double click on this layer, and here you can edit the text. Now as you can see, it is cutting off the text, so to fix it, go to image and click on reveal all. It will fix the problem. Now close the document and save it, and Photoshop will update everything. Now all you need to do is to just move this flare into the place. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. Hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel, also ring the bell icon so you will get notified whenever I post a new video. I'll be catch you in my next video. Till then, peace.